2022年4月28日星期四，你好，欢迎收看光明新闻通。卫生部长凯里昨天宣布，我国的防疫措施将从5月1号开始大幅度放宽，其中包括户外无需再戴口罩，进入任何场所都不需要再扫描 MySejahtera。教育部长莫哈默拉兹今天召开记者会表示，从5月1号开始，教育部也不再强制进入校园的人士扫描 MySejahtera。不过，在课室和图书馆这类密闭的空间，戴口罩的要求并没有解除。但是，如果是在以下的情况，就可以选择要戴或者是不要戴。这些情况就是：一，在课室前方教书的老师，但是只限于那些已经完成接种疫苗的人士。二，当课室里只有一个人的时候。三，上体育课的时候。四，5岁以下的学生。五，有特别需求或者是呼吸有问题的学生。另外，在戴口罩的情况下，校园内不再强制必须遵守人身距离。相反的，如果没有罩口，则这项措施还是必须维持的。在校园用餐方面，到时所有教职员和学生都可以到食堂用餐。不过，为了避免人潮太多，校方受鼓励安排学生分批分阶段休息。除此之外，校内校外各种实体活动也可以恢复进行，比如举行运动会和各种比赛。至于一度引起话题的拒绝打疫苗的教师的问题，校长说，在防疫 SOP 放宽之后，没有打疫苗的教师将获准进入课室，面对面向学生授课，不过他们必须要戴口罩。与此同时，所有学生都必须回校上课，不过教育部不再强制要求教职员和学生做冠病检测，除非他们出现冠病的症状。另外，由于顾及到学生家长在疫情期间面对经济方面的压力，教育部较早前并不强制学生穿校服到校上课。不过，这项放宽将从2个学期开始起结束，也就是说，全体学生将从6月12号开始都必须要穿校服去上学。来看槟城方面对放宽 SOP 的反应。本报记者今天走访了槟城的议员、一般民众、小贩和旅游业者，他们绝大部分都表示将会继续戴口罩、扫描 MySejahtera、勤洗手、避开拥挤人潮、维持人身距离等等这些防疫的日常动作。因为防疫 SOP 虽然放宽了，但是冠病病毒还是存在在社区之中，因此还是有必要要小心谨慎。大家都认同这些措施能够有效地阻隔病毒，更重要的是自己的健康和安全要靠自己好好照顾，绝不应该把责任推给其他人。换个焦点，同样在5月1号开始生效的还有1500令吉最低薪金制，而今天在这方面的细节终于出炉。根据现报，最低时薪也将调整到每个小时7令吉21线。另外，那些员工不超过5个人的公司，将从2023年1月开始落实这项最低的薪金制。这和早前人力资源部长沙拉瓦南宣布的有1年的缓冲期，也就是在明年5月才开始实行，是有所不同的。另外，部长原本也宣布蒙受巨大亏损的公司同样获得1年的豁免期，不过现报也没有注明这项豁免。今天的新闻就播报到这里，感谢收看，我们再见。
Your journey with the SHIP campus begins here. There are countless opportunities to learn outside the classroom at the SHIP campusHere at the Opera Theatre, learning is amplified in this great hall that holds over 470 students. Learn in the morning with a lecturer or catch a live performance at night, only at the Opera Theatre. Our 3 futuristic command centers or computer labs are designed with cool themes.
such as the Pentagon, Mars Rover, and Millennium Falcon 2.0,
and are fully equipped with the latest technology to help you gain access to new information and new ideas. The Francis Light Library is home to many informative books and resources that will expand your mind and your world. Choose between a quiet study area or kick back at our comfortable, relaxed study area. Just remember to keep your voice down. Right now, you're probably wondering where this ship has sailed to.
Study with your friends in private or hold group discussions at Brighton Beach Boxes.
Our themed study areas featuring some of the most iconic locations in the world. Relax and unwind with our amazing facilities. Get your tan on by the beach at our Bondi Beach interactive area. Choose some pool at the Wembley or sing your heart out at The Voice. Do all this and more aboard the ship campus. Remember, studying isn't just about books and lectures, it's about spending time with friends and enjoying the best years of our lives. Peninsula Student Residences is our signature student accommodation, mere footsteps away from the campus. Campus life has never been so stylish and chic. Chill out with your friends at our designer student lounges inspired by famed world explorers and exotic locations. Oh, and if you're craving for a snack, head over to the Windjammer Cafe and take a stroll at the Sunset Deck. And the best part? No matter where your academic journey takes you, Peninsula College is your start to a fulfilling campus life and education excellence. Located inside an industrial park, you can work part-time while studying with our Jom Bekerja Sambil Belajar program, where you can gain real-life work experience and equip yourself to be an employment-ready graduate. Let your dreams set sail at the Ship Campus Penang's iconic education and lifestyle campus. How can you apply?